We'll find a way into the ship.
Buddy the dog.
You have the velvet team in the
city. Really? Buddy is my favorite.
Blake, the Rivington General.
Good job, guy. Should last us the journey. If you're after a job, Neverwinter is on the lookout for adventurers. That's where we're headed.
I ain't looking to make friends or enemies. Go bother someone else.
What's the rush, Sob? Can't we stay here for a bit?
Refugee absolute time.
What's the harm in one night? Think
it would be most pleasing to sleep in the vibes.
Zog said to leave, so we're leaving. End of story.
Monsters? What hell's breaking loose?
Goodness me, that's terrible.
Are you joking? This is great. Think of all the work we can get here. What a chill.
Oh, there'll be plenty. You're safe.
I have a new show.
My Lord Charles. Maverick Hill.
Let the kid come. He wants to teach the refugees a lesson.
Well, we fixed on supplies. Send off.
I have secured the most excellent supply of potions from the
Velvet
Team.
Why is it in trouble?
Pawning your white ring is the last thing you have to do.
You didn't even fight back.
That might be worth a little creepy bit of delivery.
Orin's little display was just intended to rattle us. We mustn't let her succeed. We need to stay alert all the same. I hope so. So long as I'm willing to stroll right into the Mother Superior's trap, they have no reason to not tell me where to go. Worm's Crossing is a choke point. If I wanted to intercept a new arrival, I'd find somewhere before the bridge, blend in amongst the crowds, and wait. Most people seeking entry to the city will be refugees. I'd look wherever they're gathering.
Breathe deep and move. What's inside?
Do me a favour. Box my ears in. I can't listen to any more whining about missing letters.
Do not, under any circumstances, employ Sword Corps couriers. Their service is appalling.
Forgive me, but I must attend to my friend. She's most upset about the post.
We're not getting past that checkpoint without...
What did the postmaster say? Danzo, isn't it?
Fight back.
Sorry for
stalking the people.
Get to train the dogs again, Miss Martha.
Woof!
Ah, you speak, which means you're not a dog. So, what the hell are you doing in my kennels? It's the only way to teach him. He behaves worse than the dogs and makes more of a mess. They're not for sale. These are courier dogs, trained to follow orders, read maps, and protect their deliveries with their lives. They're worth more than their weight in gold.
Something to send? Don't be shy.
Blank page material.
Welcome to Sword Coast Couriers. To send and to serve. Delivery not guaranteed. Well, we've had to change the policy. Hard to send letters by road when there's a rampaging army of fanatics bearing down on you. I'll tell you, it's left me in a right pickle. I've sent what I can by pigeon, but now something's attacking them and all. Become a postmaster, Danzo. It'll be easy. Nobody mentions having to spend your evenings hunting for pigeon carcasses, do they?
You sense there's more to his anxiety than a few missing letters.
One of the missing letters is my own correspondence. A personal matter, nothing serious. But you can understand if people think I can't even deliver my own letters, I'd be finished. I suppose there's no harm in you taking a look. Here's something to get you started. Bring me the letter, unopened, and you'll get the rest.
Front page material.
Outraged.
don't say it again.
But we won't clear from Arm. There's nowhere else to go. Please.
Orders are orders.
Fascinating.
We've got ours, you've got yours. I need you to step back.
There must be something.
Outraged. Step back!
Nearly there now. You see the city up on the hill.
It's up there and we're down here.
That's why we need to walk just a little more. One foot in front of the other.
Curious.
That ox again.
there's an invitation behind its great brown eyes.
Halt, citizen! This is a restricted area. Explain yourself. Funny enough for me to take you to Manip Nesta, I think. Come on.
The hell's are you doing in here? Pig? You're looking for a pig. Piglets? Oh. Well, I hope you find her in time. For the little one's sakes. You can have a look. Just don't touch anything.
You best not piss away Manip Nestor's good graces. I hear Worms Rock Prison is rather cold this time of year.
Go slowly. This place is dangerous.
Piss off, would you? I've got some papers I have to file to get in, apparently. Bloody bleeding bureaucrats.
If I hear speak of their city and strays one more time, I may need to ask Ilmater's forgiveness.
Another quake. What's going on?
It's the Elder Brain. There's something happening to it.
Thank you.
At what age do you think it is right to set a child upon mortal combat?
The moment you hold a blade. It may even test its resilience against some common poisons while it is still in the womb.
Skvar, we do not willfully risk our young until they are 13 years. No point wasting flesh before it's primed.
Don't give me trouble now.
Thank you.
This place is hungry for blood. There's a trap.
Decapitated, but still warm. That same ship was at Moonrise Towers, if I'm not mistaken. Looks like those two are about to fight.
Nobody messes with the Stone Lord, Rattling.
Nine Fingers sent her love, asshole. Your Stone Lord's a dead man walking. You, help me kill these asses. The guild will sprinkle you with gold.
A pacifist in Baldur's Gate? Nobody's leaving this place alive, cock.
My turn.
Orin toys with us where she could destroy us. Whatever her motivations, I hope she reveals them quickly.
Hmm.
good here, I hope.